Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
My favorite thing was the first day when I got to meet all
of you. I like you guys coming here.
I learned that it doesn't matter what your race is, that you can still do everything.
That freedom, you could be anything.
About games and friendship, and it's not because it's happening more about my race and how to work with me.
I learned how to communicate with my friends more.
Appreciate you guys being there for me when I was upset or anything. And I also appreciate you like helping me with my work when I was stuck and helping me get ideas for what I didn't know what to do. And I just really appreciate it. Thank you.
Cast, he was teeny tiny.
I don't remember seeing him.
I think he came twice,
yeah,
maybe.
Twice, and he camped out in your office.
Mm-hmm. He was a little.
My hand is yellow.
I remember that
last one. Oh, he's a tiny little guy.
Like, and he threw away my heart out.
You have to ask Mrs. Amos.
Take
Mrs.
Man,
Amos. Mrs. Amos has a soft spot for pugs because her dog is half pug.
He's a puggle.
Mm-hmm.
Houston.
But she said she can't bring Houston because he's not very nice.
No, Houston is a little crappy sometimes.
Yeah, so she